bleeding to one. Yes, I'm still running. You broke the bones and you lose the chains. Carry the cross of my shame, of my shame. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. No, I still haven't found what I'm looking for.
Where is that kid? Here we go.
Sing it for me, come on.
La 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 tonight.
Whoa. Welling up in this Boston Irish kid right here, I tell you. I'll be crying before you know it. Don't get me started.
No,
so much to talk about. I feel like we should take an hour break and have some pints and check in. And then maybe do a second act, maybe not.
Yeah,
I can't say enough. Thank you so much for being here. And Sean, we better start going, because you know me, I'll keep talking. Too late. right?
Yeah.
It's a story of romance, broken hearts. We've all had them. We might have broken a few ourselves. But love is always around the corner. Thank you, dear. I'm gonna put it down nicely right here. But I think if we help each other out in those times. Now I've asked you guys to sing this song, and often I ask you to sing the wrong part, and it ends horribly, and then we do it over again and it ends the right way. And I'm not sure which one is which, so bear with me. Yeah, no. I know what I'm saying. So you sing this part. Say. I couldn't lie. She couldn't wait. And I sing. I love you came too late.
I gave my life for yesterday.
I love you came once more. I give my life for you, for yesterday. I love you came too late. Oh. But you can't give up, right, Sean? You can't give up. You cannot give up. What do we need? What do we need to continue? No matter what.
But I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like me. Oh, I couldn't try it before I give my heart away.
Someone mistaking you for my son Griffin. It was early.
I mean, was one of the people that have been here since 10 a.m. and they were a little cockeyed, perhaps.
The looks are uncanny.
No, Griffin has grown a lot, but not that tall. And an amazing musician, and Griffin is very much on his way. Good people, good looking guy, but not Griffin. Sean Thomas. God damn it. It's so early. Clean up on aisle one. This already has the makings of a great live album. It's fine. Don't anybody get up. I'll stay here all night. It's okay. It's good luck. Mazel tov. Mazel tov. Okay. It's okay. Let's go, Sean. I'm sorry. It's my fault. It's my fault. Because I had to stop and tell a joke instead of sing a song. And you got confused and you dropped the bag and kakush. I think you were River Dance too. You and me. With the red hair, gorgeous curls standing there like that. Never smile. Okay, this came special request. And I have been known. I gotta stop prefacing every song with I might mess up. There's a new one. Never mind. Never mind now. Do it on a loud song if you're gonna do it. Okay? Wait till we're really rocking again. Okay, I think I got it. We said take this back to my place. That's what she said back to my place. Cause I want you, baby. Yeah, I want you, baby. I've been thinking about this all day. And I hope you feel the same way. Cause I want you, baby. Yeah, I want you, baby. Slow hands. Like you said, dripping down our dirty laundry. No chance that I'm leaving here without you on me. Your eyes so you would help me with that part. And you I was ready to like sing together and
I thought you were feeling the vibe so much. You're like, I'm ready, let's do this.
Here we go.
Right, here we go.
Here it comes. Don't clean that up.
Anytime? Resolve for me.
Fingertips putting on the show. Got me now and I can't say no. Wanna be with you all alone. Take me home, take me home. Things are different on the show. Don't you know that I'm
It's standing room only at the Sugar Club tonight now. You've heard worse Irish accents in your life. It's, I know it's bad. Let's get that out of the way. I can't help it. You're just charming. We've had a great time. We came in, I was with the family, we flew into Shannon. We went up to Galway. And we went down to, we got fancy at Dromoland Castle. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Fireplaces everywhere. In June. They keep them going. And then we'll be going after that. We kind of want to stay in Dromoland Castle. So we went down to Sheen Falls. It's quite lovely. The wife was a little restless in Sheen Falls. She said it looks like Connecticut. And she's right. It's kind of unique. It doesn't look, you know, with the river. It looks, you know, Ireland is the roving hills and stuff. It looks a little different. It's beautiful. No offense. Then we went to Kinsale. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Not long enough, you know, wanted to stay. And then, fill me in here. We drove through Waterford. They a little pissed off down there? Is it me? The Irish charm plummets in Waterford. I mean, the whole time, I rented a car, so I'm doing well on the wrong side of the right side of the car, and doing great. No beeping, everybody over, dip the bit, the deep, the da da da. Come to Waterford. Nah, da. It's me though? It's me?
No.
A little bit, right? You know what it is? They're pissed off. They're making the world's crystal. That's all they do. That's all they're known for, and they're pissed about it. They're tired of it. I'll do a show there, but I want to run for mayor. And my tagline is Waterford, more than crystal. There you go, Waterford. More than crystal. I'm gonna give it a second shot, though. I'll be back. Up to Waterford. Okay. It sounded like it was me, and not Waterford. Okay. You gotta go where? I wish your accent was bad like mine, so I could understand it. A little bit. Yeah. I didn't know what you said, dude. Across the border? Okay. Oh, I get it. Okay, thank you. I get it. Sean? Look at you, man. You have a thing?
Cause he let me pick up the phone. He was nothing.
tonight. So why did you play that tingle,
tingle?
Just pretend that I'm your man tonight.
I know you love singing this song.
You can't help it. So, I'm gonna let you sing. I'm gonna sing that first line, you sing that second line. Most of you will have the same pronoun when you sing that song. Probably gonna have a girl in it instead of a boy in it, but as you wish.
So you gotta be alone.
Good job, guys. You're singing well. You've been practicing for 9 years. I'm seeing all my people. I mean, you're all my people. Some of you spent a lot of money on plane tickets, though. I'm sorry, that shit's expensive.
I know. Damn. Make it a rain.
How bad were offer?
I use points.
So do I. So do
I. Didn't pay you, huh?
It's fine, so do I.
God bless you. It's good to see you. I think some of you are in shock, though.
That you're here.
You like that? The bastard came here. The bastard!
Thank you for coming.
Oh, okay, yeah. I remember what song's gonna go. And there's one song to sing. I always say this might be the one, and some people know exactly where they came from in their family tree. The McIntyres aren't quite sure. Yeah, what's that? You are? Well, oh, that's right, you're an expert. Well, my sister, my mother's family, I think, is from Cork. Yay! The Bones. God bless you. And in the McIntyres are from
Limerick.
That's what I thought. Really? Anyways, Duncan McIntyre married Mary McDonald, and they sailed up to Nova Scotia, and then had my grandfather, and then they came down to Boston, and that's the story of the McIntyres. But
You feel it. Believe me, I am Irish. I've got an Irish brain. God, we think, don't we? Woo! I don't know, maybe that's the American in me. I don't know. But woo! We're the great thinkers of the world. But I'm saying that because I'm thinking about my dad, and I always think of my dad when I sing this song. So I'll give it to Mr. Mac. He's here. He's with us.
Thank you.
but you keep coming back for more. Like a place that you've seen a thousand times, but you've never been before. Remember when we had it all, thought we'd never fall. So life was so far up, but never coming down. Tonight we're gonna own this town. Nobody said it was gonna be easy. In this place we ain't in love. So hold me close and know that you need me. We'll find if you don't mind.
I'll be the sea. If you But these girls I have
Let's do it. It was actually perfect.
First time was a great time. Second time was a blast. Third time I barely arrived. I'm hoping that you got the right stuff, baby. Love the way you turn me on. You got the right stuff. Baby, you're the reason why I sing this song.
Come on through.
All that I needed was you. Oh, girl.
Sing.
It's alright. And all that I wanted was you. You made it all.
Sing. What you got?
The right stuff. The right stuff.
Alright. I need to hear you good now. Are you ready to sing? I want them to hear you all the way back in Boston.
Sing, oh, oh,
oh. Show to do. Okay. Oh boy. Oh Jesus. You guys are the greatest. Why don't you start that song? Why don't you begin that song, man? We'll start singing it on the way. I'm singing.
Don't you ever wish you were someone?
You to sing that later, but
don't go, baby.
It's been so long.
It's been a long, long time.
Don't go, girl.
And you know I can't do it without you. No, no. I wouldn't want to do it without you. No. I think of you, and I keep on keeping up. Just a little bit louder.
We go here.
Don't go. Don't go.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
Say. This set list was interesting because I've been singing for a long time. Wow. We're only a couple pints in. But I don't know. Sometimes I think, should I share that? No, I'm just working out with the set list. Sean and I have been, you know, messing around with lots of different things and these next few songs, I mean, most of them are songs that I wrote. We got one that I wrote with Sean and a couple. And, you know, sometimes, I guess what I'm trying to say is we forget what we do. You know what I mean? We forget that, it's sort of, it might sound a little cheesy, but we forget to give ourselves credit. So I'm reminding you to give yourselves credit. You're amazing people, especially not just because you came to my show, but you gave yourself a treat. You came out, you're having a good time, and you earned it. You earned it, and you deserve it. So, yeah. Thanks for listening.
Thank you for that. Take two.
That's good.
Super.
The stain pedal was slowly.
It walked away. Guys, this is my first time in Europe. First time playing in Europe. 11 out of 10 crowd. You guys are awesome.
Sean girls in the house. we just wrote this one. So I'll be back. States, but over here, man.
Woo!
That and you clap double time. There's another one for you.
Yeah.
More.
We got four sticks.
Sparkle, the ringing of the keys on the block. Gonna rip the avenues to do.
to do that. New kids are coming back for you. In my heart, I know you never forget. But to see you again like this makes me feel like I never makes me feel like I am. It's all a dream, baby. You guys are the best. So in my quest to sing more songs on the piano, I think I got this one down. You guys are so good to me that like I feel comfortable enough to just try things because I, you know, you can't, you have to try it the first time. You can't, unfortunately in life, we can't make that up. He said you did it the first time and jumped to the second time. So I've been able to do that a little bit over the last few months. And I might have this one down. But the good news is it's just me up here. So if I want to start over, I can. I don't have to ask anybody. See that?
Impressive.
check.
I can't say enough. I guess the only thing I can do is come back, right? Fine by me. Fine by me. I might even play Waterford next time. Good, you're turning on. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. All right, I love you. Here we go.
What do you want? What are you looking for? What do you see? If you don't open up the door into your heart, is where I wanna be. Girl, I'm trying hard to find the key. 'Cause all I wanna do is make it easier. And I'm not afraid. Nothing to say that's gonna make me walk away. No matter what you do, I promise you I'm gonna stay. So much more out of the fire. Who you wanna be? If you would only put your trust in me. 'Cause all I wanna do is make it easier. And I'm not afraid. Nothing you can say that's gonna make me walk. Gonna stay. You need someone like me to make it easier. Thank you.
coming out tonight. If you have a VIP laminate, if you're wearing around your neck, can you go to the back of the room and out to the smoking area where there's a free and exercise? And if you don't,